everybody. I'm going to do a pour on canvas today. I've got my colors already ready. I was going to pour last night, but then I wasn't feeling good, so I let them sit all night. So hopefully there's no air bubbles or anything in there. I should be pretty well out of there. The colors that I used for this pour is Craft Smart Plum, Craft Smart Navy, Craft Smart Peacock Blue. And then the other purple is Folk Art Eggplant. And then the white that I'm going to be using is Artist Loft. I do have some extra here if I need it, and a little bit of black if I need it. And I'm gonna put Rain-X in between each color. So I'm gonna put some white in the bottom. Cells in the cup, and I don't even have any stuff in there. And then the other purple. And then the other blue. And I'm forgetting. Oh, what was that gloppy mess? That didn't look very good. And I think I'll just put some little couple drops of Rain-X in there right now. Whoa. Okay, that was more drops than I had anticipated. And I forgot my gloves. My nails look good. I need to get them done. Anyway, I gotta stir in there and see what just fell out of my cup. That blue looked gloppy. No, maybe not. I'll just put that right there. And then I'm gonna pour this white of it. I think I'm going to pour a little bit more white over top. I want more white than that. Okay, there we go. Okay, that's in case I need it. Alright, and then I have a little bit of leftover colors in case I need to spread it around a little bit more. And now I'm just going to dump it on the canvas. Nothing, just willy-nilly, dump it on the canvas. That looks really pretty in there. Okay, we'll let that set for a minute. You can see the cells popping out. Not as much white in this one, but I'll add some more. I'll just shoot it right through the middle. I'll mix it up a little. And forgot my little bit of Rain-X in this. There. Although that looked like there were already cells popping, I'm just gonna